you look at the lineup on the court, it's Jones and Sarge are the only two scorers right now for Minnesota.
Korver to Royce O'Neal. Two hands at home.
They're not doing a lot of things right now. They got a break there with Korver being wide open.
And Favors took it away, and throws in his sixth point of the half. Well, the Jazz need to get some confidence back, maybe with Korver. No, they go to Crowder. They've missed five straight shots. And right on cue, Crowder